Hooper could be in here. It's the back heel blocked on the line. Oh, Hooper thought he was in. Totally looked to have dealt with the situation. Came all the way back into the Inverness box. Good first take by Hooper. Sheely. Annie, that was strong. Short across, tip pass by Fraser Forster. First time the Celtic goalkeeper's really been called into any kind of action. Good play by Tadi initially, came back to Ross. Fancy with the resulting corner. And then cleared away, it was blocked in the line. The goalkeeper called again. Second right to the cherry for Cali Dissel. Wasn't the best cross in the world that time though. Tansy is one of those who's down the free kick. There's a couple of opportunities for Inverness. This is the second one. He gets the header. And can they come off Gregory Tadi? Comments. Was her Samaras totally misread that one? Georgia Samaras could be in this. Would be costly. And what a goal from Georgia Samaras! Well, the ball was hopeful. Totally misread it completely. And Samaras, a superb finish. Deadly was the Greek. Toby's got by the goalkeeper. What's he doing? Scanny Hooper saved by Toby. Once again, it's Toby selling the jerseys. Toby saves once more. What's going on with Ross Toby? A survivor of the 3-1 win at Celtic Park, the Super Cali game. A legendary figure at the Highland Club. Having sold the opening goal, he almost gave away a second one there. At the park here in the Highlands, there's every chance that any cross ball can be dangerous. That was flicked over by Topley. Well, that would have been a way to make amends. He's wanting another corner, he's not going to get it. Samaras on the 6-yard line. Well, it's great play here between Commons and Hooper. Hooper didn't look favourite. Got in there ahead of Sheely. Samaras putting it over. Hooper blasted in my leg like Samaras. Inverness survive. But they're hanging on. Hanging on the Celtic coattails at the moment. Led, what a good ball in. Oh, she made off by Brown, now Hooper. They shuffle that one. It's a cross, Hooper's done well, he's kept it alive against all odds, goes down. And that is, well, it is a penalty kick. Inverness can't believe it. The yellow card for David Proctor. But Gary Hooper was bundled over. And Celtic had a chance, potentially here, to kill this cup tie. Well, Hooper had no right to win that ball, but he did. Perseverance. He's gone round to the kick against Falkirk in the League Cup semi-final. He scored last week, and he scored this week. And surely, surely, Celtic are into the last eight of the Scottish Cup. Clinically done by the Celtic skipper, who scores from the third game on the bounce. Sends Tuppy the wrong way. That looks to be Celtic's route through from the fifth round to the quarters. He knows how important that goal is. Matthews. Brown. Forrest. Has he got chance since he came on? There he goes. Good run by Forrest. Might fancy this himself, you know. So unlucky. Run forward by James Forrest. Challenges didn't come.